but she missed the free throw that could have made it a three-point play and made it a two-possession game. White trying to penetrate, goes all the way and got the layup.
I love that. Now you can dig in. You do not have to foul. Van Chancellor's going to use a timeout. 6-second differential between the shot clock and game clock.